how to make the best cheese sandwich. The first thing you would need is a paper towel. Here's your paper towel. Then you get the bread. There's the bread. Then you need the cheese. Here's the cheese. Put the top loaf over the top of the second loaf thing. Then you wrap the sandwich in a paper towel. Then you put it in the microwave. And here's your beloved cheese sandwich. Who ate it?